And that's the way it has to be going forward. And boy, you'll never see me back a deal like the Iran deal, which sends cash on a cargo plane to a state sponsor of terror that's killing us in both Iraq and Afghanistan, because that's what Tammy Baldwin did, and that's why we need to get her out of the U.S. Senate.